That fucking bitch, dude. The fucking dog started barking, and I got the fuck out of there. Now there's, like, cops out front. They're, like, talking about... Oh, God. They're, like, talking about filing a fucking police report or some shit. I just want to fucking be in love, dude. Like, why, when these women, they meet a nice fucking guy... Like me, I'm a nice fucking guy, okay? And they meet a nice guy, and they don't want my love. I just want to love you, Destiny. It is our destiny to be together, okay? I don't give a fuck that you're 56 years old. You've got it going on, okay? Fuck Stacy. Fuck that bitch. She's just getting in the fucking way, okay? And, like, are you guys calling me a fucking creep for trying to be romantic and talk to Destiny tonight? I don't care if they have a fucking restraining order against me. I don't give a fuck, okay? I am in love, and you can't stop true love, okay? Stop calling it a fucking obsession, okay? I'm not obsessed. I'm infatuated. No. Fucking enamored. I'm enamored. And hammered. And I will be fucking damned if Destiny Popovich is not in love with me by the end of the night. I will do some real fucked up shit to make that woman love me. Like, I don't even care if you're watching this and you're like, fucking Wayne, like, fucking creep. That's always what people call me. Wayne the creep, dude. I'm fucking sick of it. Like, this is my night, goddammit. Like, fuck. Alright, I think the cops are gone, so I'm gonna walk back in there and I'm gonna do what I have to do. And if you're even watching this and if you care, fucking... Fuck all of you, because none of you supported my love for Destiny, and you guys all thought I was fucking weird for dating, for not wanting to date Stacy, fucking Stacy, instead of Destiny. Stacy's just not the girl for me, can't you see? I know it's fucking wrong, dude, but I'm in love with fucking Stacy's mom. Destiny is my fucking life, okay? Fuck Destiny's child, Stacy.
Fuck, does he see me? Where's my love? She has such a beautiful head. I want that head. I want the fucking head. Look at her. Look at her changing those channels. Sexy woman. Sexy, sexy, sexy woman.
Stacy, do you remember when I mowed your lawn? Mowed your lawn. Monkey now. We just...
Oh, fuck, that was loud.
Your mom came out with just a towel on. Towel on. And now I can tell she liked me from the way she stared. What fucking fell down in the grass? I'm fucking nothing without you, Destiny, please.
almost fucking caught me hiding in their garage, and I am fucking drunk. I had almost all of that tequila, and I'm gonna fucking go show Destiny what a real nice guy I am, okay? If I fucking get the cops called, so fucking be it. I'm gonna fucking go in there and show her that nice fucking guy, nice guys are me.
The moon shines for you, Destiny. Remember that. The moon shines for you.
Who the fuck is this now? Casey and Stacy. Not as beautiful as Destiny.
Get the fuck away from my mom.
Oh my god.
This is what happens when you fuck with Destiny's child.
Don't ever fuck with my mom.
You misogynistic fuck. You and all of these other fucking men try to fuck with us, and I'm tired of it. My fucking boss, my father, my grandfather, fucking the neighbor.
Everybody, bitch.
I'm tired of it. I'm over it. This is for all the women who have been fucked with. That's it. It's time to put an end to this. Right, Casey?
Right, Stacy.